Now that door is closing! Almost there! Close call, as always. There's something fishy about this place. Yeah, I said it.
Aquania itself has mutated and become sentient. It will try to drive out intruders.
Creepy eye. Ew.
Knows the blueprint is here. Give it to me!
What? No, please?
Watch out, Rex!
Yeah! Run home to your master!
Rex, over here! Help me! Hurry!
There's gotta be something around here that unlocks the cage! The eye closed. Come on, I'm not that close. Don't be shy. If it's an Evo, I can use my power to cure it.
Then you'll need to proceed deeper to find the heart of Aquania.
Looks like there's an eye up there. Okay, time to get serious. Yeah! I got one of my Omega builds back! I know this Lucha Libre mask. Cesar told me I used to put underpants on my head and act out Lucha Libre moves when I was a kid in Mexico. Fortunately, I don't remember that. Parks a boat here. A giant brain thing. Seen worse. Those eyes need to be taken out. There must be another eye. The heart is exposed! Not just any surface dwellers. A certain one, named Van Kleiss.
You're all alike. We in Aquania just want to be left alone. But you'll never leave us be as long as we have this. I agreed to keep it hidden down here years ago, but it's brought us nothing but trouble from you surface dwellers. Take it.
Thanks, Serge.
Don't thank me. Just get out of here and take your junk with you.
You're losing your touch, Breach. Did you think I'd just walk into one of your portals?
No, not walk.
Whoa!
Rex, we're losing your signal. What's happening?